intro is still cringy, buddy. The intro is still cringy, dude. Hey, guys, what's up? Tonight, hey, yeah, but anyways, yeah, hey, how you guys doing tonight? How you guys doing? Another day, another stream. No Fortnite, that's right, no Fortnite. Because, you know, why not wait till next week for the better events? Because you're going to get 3 more days to adventures. 3 more days in adventures, 3 more days in dungeons, and after that, it's over. Boombo will still be in the shop. Do not miss out on that. You know, just copy it. All right, I'm going to get it again, but I'll just put it in the collection, but ain't much for me. Well, it's all right, but yeah. Other than that, though, I want to play this. Definitely going to play this another time. All right, I'm going to play this another time on stream. So tonight we're going to play Turtles. I finally got it. And a new update of Dead by Daylight, which is featuring new stuff into it as well. But yeah, let's check out Turtles. I want to see how it goes. Looks so good already. Look at April. Look at Brianna. Look at that. Like, I was into Streets of Rage. Streets of Rage, I love it. Streets of Rage 4, that's my thing. But man, it lacked too much content. You can hear. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. No. Oh my god. I'm in Japan. The intro of them is over. Look at April. I love April. He's a radical rat. Okay, why is this intro better than the Street Race?
Ninja Turtles, Shredder's Revenge.
Okay.
Let's kick some shell.
Oh my god. Why is this better than Streets of Rage? No! I want Streets of Rage to have this much potential. Streets of Rage 4. No! Bro, this music! There's trophies too? Well, I already got to track any trophy. How to play? Okay, so it's based off the arcade, yeah. An anti-air attack, let's go. I like Mikey. Look at Mikey animation pose. This took a long time, but it's finally here, dude. I love it already. They're keeping it too for Rada. Oh. Raphael was like, she'll do it too. And he, and the old one, he don't get mad. But now, they're keeping it how he is. They're actually making him mad now, the mean turtle type. Based off the movie. April!
Stay tuned.
I love April already.
Any comments?
No, he's just Shredder. I mean, he's basically similar to Shivu. Yeah, Shivu. That's what he's based off. Holy crap, dude. I'm gonna push okay. Not go wrong. I'm not doing it again. Hey, I guess I'll do it again. I like to listen to music too. Making me think of Shisha Rage.
Select your hero.
Find players? What? This is awesome.
Select your hero. Mondo Notion, dude.
I didn't get a chance to see it. I'll look at it later.
We'll be on them like pepperoni on pizza.
Oh, look at that signal, dude. Look at that signal. It's even telling that signal. Damn. Oh, this is a challenge, too? Yo, you I love that, dog. That quick reaction, baby.
Sup, fellas.
Yo! Yeah, he just dropped in just like out of nowhere. He was like, sup, fellas. This is awesome, dude. Oh my god, they're keeping it classic. I like him. I love him. Like, they're keeping it classic. Like, they kept him back. Like, look at this. They really trying to bring him back. That's not good. I know who that is. That freaking.
Yo, no, you lose. I
don't. Yeah, I don't want him back. Big Apple, 3 a.m. They keep in the 3 a.m. Big Apple, 3 a.m. This is so arcade. That is so arcade right there. I like, that's so cool that players can drop in and jump out. That's so awesome, dude. Why this is not Streets of Rage, dude? Bro, why is that in Streets of Rage? Keep it in front of me. I love this game now. Glorious. There she is. Look at her! I love her, dog.
That's a wrap.
I'll finish you off myself.
Come on, dudes!
Alright! I love being a turtle!
Side animation. They actually get them side scroll animation. That's freaking awesome. Oh my god, that's awesome. That's all they wish they gave that to Streets of Rage. There's more animation included in this than Streets of Rage. I mean, Streets of Rage was the first one, yeah. April O'Neil get kidnapped? More like April O'Neil do the kick button.
I mean, never learn, Rocksteady.
Heck no, he doesn't learn. Didn't even say the easy peasy. Oh shit. Story, but only with one player. On here, you could do story mode with six players. And music. It's online, so look at that. Can't do nothing because of lag right now. They're playing, but not me because the lag. How did the music just... Got to work in the Clash Vision. Unfortunately, I have to leave. Yeah, I have to leave.
Turtles.
Because I can't.
Let's kick some shell.
It will get updates because of that other thing up there. Wait, is that Blaffa at the end of that? Okay. Shoulder? Okay.
Select your hero. Select your hero.
Mondo Notion, dude.
Wait, what? I wanna join with some players, dog! Man, I ain't trying to be myself.
Select your hero.
Let's see. Yeah, he's knocked out, man. He knocked out. Alright, dog. It's a new day, like 17. Player, see, like, let's look at that. It's fine parties already. Look at that.
Select your hero.
Mondo Notion, dude.
Gotta start over again. Episode 5, damn. I've been skipping out on the episode, dude. Good start. We're not gonna be in this game and people gonna be AFK right when it starts. But players creating hard truth. I mean, I did arcade before. It's Streets of Rage, alright? I did it before. Another trophy though again. It's a lot. Wait, really? I did team attack? Oh, already? Damn. This all cameos. So this was bursting with 90s, 80s. This is bursting with 90s, 80s. I grew up on these turtles, and this is the best turtles. We love the ones on the Nickelodeon one. Not Nickelodeon. This was on Fox Kids, Fox Box. And then Nickelodeon finally brought the turtles back. I mean, brought the turtles again. They were on like what, Nick, I think? I can't remember. There's a lot of trophies, dude. More trophies than turtles. Man. Oh, wait, never mind. Hold on, this music, man. That's so 80s. That is so 80s. Yeah, this is definitely 80s. I'm glad they made these kind of characters. Turtles is awesome. Popping in, dog. Look at this game. It's fresh out of the box and everybody popping in.
Mondo Notion.
Another one coming here. I tell you, man, this is good, dude. This is going to be super ready. Someone roll it. It's embarrassing because that player right there is not there. I'm sorry, guys. I'm bouncing. Look, how about this? How about I'm the one who makes the team up? How about this? Because ain't nobody gonna be doing that. I ain't AFK.
Mondo Notion, dude.
Do players join on me? Oh, public. Okay, there we go. Already. That boy would have been grinding up on that.
So what now, fearless leader?
There's other players who would pop in nowhere. They're gonna pop in the fight. They pop in anyway.
Mutants over Broadway.
Yeah. They're gonna pop in, man. They're gonna pop in. Now I can see it. I can see it now. This is awesome, man. I love it already. Damn, man. Making Streets of Rage look like a joke. And they're keeping that 80s sound of the game. Yo, what's up, man? Man, this is a good game. I love it already. Like, I have the game Streets of Rage, but this is nothing to it now. You can't beat six players online, man. Ooh. How you been, though, man? It's not worth it, bro! It's not worth it! They're gonna add more characters than that. Like, I'm bet you in the future. They're gonna add what's his name?
Rumble in the Zoo.
They're gonna add his sister to the game. And she's not even she's canon, but not actually really.
This ain't gonna be a walk in the park.
Ah. You want to chill? Wanna go flying? How are y'all licking that while... cameos in here. Woo. This is my first playthrough, so. I remember those things used to be more annoying. Okay, so they still do the other thing. Trying to bring back that motherfucking dude. I don't like Crane, man. Of course they're gonna bring his ass back, man. He's a such a he's quiet too. He don't talk.
complete collection of headlines.
Shoot, I'm pleasant to join anytime.
King of the spill.
Oh, they can join through enemy in the game, mid game. I mean, that's like how a scout pick one deck too. Who she got a crush on? Oh, yeah, yeah. So she got a crush on the news reporter dude at the. Damn, it's crazy. No dodge mechanics, she's a rage, so that's the little thing about why I like her more.
Deep breath. That's a
favorite song. Bro, it still keep going? Even while the,
not so fast,
Party 2! Party 2!
No, you're trying to grab me! You're trying to grab me, dog. I'm about to run away. Dang. He was trying to grab me.
Show you later, Pete.
This so you know also yeah, it's also what you call the game? Simpsons. Y'all, if the Simpsons get that. Imagine Simpsons. Imagine they did the Simpsons game. That'd be so awesome. I would love them to do the Simpsons.
Oh, the mall! Hey,
gotta swing by the arcade, dude.
Oh, how did you
Marty, dude!
Ouch. Oh man! I didn't know that. Oh well, it's fine, like I said, it's first play loop. It's alright, shoot. I've never seen her before. I might have to catch up with her. What? From the movies. Body pieces in there? Oh boy.
Another missing robot piece? What a shocker.
They really trying to bring back Queen. Oh no. Is that Ralph original voice? Alright, bro. I'm gonna have to bounce off this one, man. Yeah, man.
Select your hero.
I'm done, buddy. GG's. GG's to him. This 80s, dog! I fucking love the 80s. I love the 90s. I just love the hip hop style like that. That's hip hop. 80s and 90s will always remain the best hip hop. You don't call the music today hip hop, we call it rap. Can't call it hip hop. Yeah, let's switch over to DVD for a bit. I'm gonna try to get two games in this, and then, well, 2 to 3 games if I can, because it is, this game is way similar. It's look good though. Party, dude! Ah! And ain't no more Dead by Day Smash Bros. I mean, not Smash Bros. Just taking a break from Fortnite because ain't much right now on Save the World. Ain't nothing there for me. Wow, this is joint event. Save the World could have been joint event. But Epic Games don't want to do that. This is good. Gee, look at this cutscene, dude. The cutscene looks better than the actual characters' models on the game. Oh, yeah. I have to get a code. Give me a second, too. Just for her. And it is a blood code. Blood code right now to put in. Oh! I like that. Wow. That's awesome. Wow, there's a lot of codes today. Okay, so there's a lot of codes. There's a lot of codes right now. Excuse me, my stomach was other day. It ends in 13 days. I better do more than that now. Whoa! And they're playing the birthday theme again. It was more updated. a Pokemon Go French. Okay. Yeah, it's like that. My girl got a new outfit from Twitch Prime. Wow. Isn't that crazy? That's crazy. Ooh, Nita get a new outfit too? A doctor and then Twilight. Damn, that's thing a new one. Again. The fuck? Ew. You laughing too. Yeah, pain ass. They made a mess on his jacket, so he's a mothball. Did they? Yeah, they did. Oh, damn, dude. Oh, you like that stuff hell up in your face. Ew. I don't know what you laughing for. Whatever. Oh, shoot. Oh, damn, dude. You gotta go get popped for that, doctor. Ew. There's lava in his skin. And he allowing that? Make it out your skin, man. Look at his flesh. Nasty shit. It learns a lot about that. It bug eggs. Is bugs in it? Yeah. Yeah. Ew. Look at Nia. I'm a pretty girl now. That looks good. I like it. Oh, yeah. Dang, he's still aware. Okay. So, there was two cheats. Damn, they're gonna end, like, in two more days? What the hell? No, it's gonna end tonight. I'm gonna go tomorrow, dude. Damn, they refreshed. Yeah, not tomorrow, but yeah. Alright, so, I don't know if the codes will work or not. The land tried to move a double rainbow or something. I don't know what the hell that means, but whatever. Probably involved. Yeah, expired. I don't know if... Damn, dude. Thank you. Thank you. Okay. That's a just nice, a big good thank you. Oh, damn. Okay. Okay. There's one. Okay. Pretty bird. Happy birthday, dead by daylight. Yeah, most of the points are gone. So that's okay. And here's a new code for me. For being an Amazon Primey. Being an Amazon Prime. Dun 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 dun. That turtle's gene is still in my head, eh? Ba 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 da ba da ba 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 da ba da ba da ba da 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 da. I'm telling you, man, if they brought crossplay to Streets of Rage 4, I wish on Streets of Rage 4 also needs online DLC. I mean, online. I don't know if they're gonna do more for Streets of Rage ever since that. Alright, cool. Yeah, like, seriously. Alright. Aww. I might get that for my nephew. Give me a second. So I'm looking at some of this stuff. Some Fall Guys and all that. Alright, so all them clothes are gone now. So yeah, let's get it started.
Ew.
That's like ugly. That is in like what, tomorrow? Is it in stories? Yeah, but I don't wanna care about that story. Damn. This is she on sale too? Switch our outfit out into a new one. No, my dear. No. There we go. Twitch Prime, baby. She looks even better in it, too. Oh, no Chinese New Year's. No more Chinese New Year's. No more. Mm-hmm. Gotta try something new. She does interviews. That's what I'm thinking about. Man, it's gonna be a while to find a match, so better get this started. Shoot, it's the cake. You can have that. Nobody took my leg. It does. Each cake did 103, then 104, 105, 106 now. Okay, final match just like that. Mm-hmm. Whoa.
Whoa.
Ooh. Oh, calm down. Calm down. That's looking a lot better. Ooh, it's looking a lot better than last year. And year before that, when all day the cake was terrible. There it is. Leon, you have to continue to read. Shut the fuck. Get out of here, dude. Get brought that joke in this game. Get out of here. I hope the Halloween even be better again. Like, this last one was terrible. It was the worst event ever for a Halloween event. It was the worst Halloween event I ever played it. Oh, shoot, look. I'm sorry for teleporting you into a wall. I just want to show you guys this bug. Wow. Don't worry. Everything's going to be all white. Get out of here. I'm telling you, dude, that's the joke. They joking, man. Damn, start the match already like that. Wow, I didn't see her in a while. Wow, I didn't see her in a while. Hamster, I see you did learn. Dude, it's already finished? Man, come on. I'm doing good. I just hopped on to here. I just finished playing my turtles. Trying to get some blood points, even more blood points because of this man. I waited for a long time. No more did Fortnite for pit. Where is he? Oh, he right there. Man, look into the wall. There's a reason why I don't bring flashlights in. Because flashlight sucks, dude. Flashlight really sucks. Flashlight sucks, dude. Nice. I like it. I mean, it's better than 5 and 4 and 3. At least they're improving their bug fixes, that's all that matters. I'm gonna go upstairs because she's gonna be done with that damn ginseng. How you like the event? Oops, shit. I can't look. I like it. My only issue is the mostly because I play like it's the tournament. Oh my god! Yeah. Like, hamster, that's normal, dude. Like, look at Fortnite. We got sweats. There's gonna be a sweats on here. I didn't even get a chance to even get the nudge in there. Hamster, that's normal, dude. Because that's how it is on Fortnite. Sweats. Just like on here, you're gonna have sweats. I'm actually in red ranks. You're in red ranks already? I haven't been playing this much lately. Like I said, I was just holding on to the event. Like, I get really bored just from other day. When there's nothing too good for day by day, I just hold off for a while until we actually get something new. It's only been 4 days. Yeah, I mean, I know. I know it's been 4 days. Oh, that girl. Honestly, I think I'm taking a break from Fortnite. I don't blame you. Getting super bored right now. I know. The event can get, Fortnite can get boring. Why? I'm taking a break off of myself, even though I'm supposed to be like, try and grow as a content creator on there. It's always best to just take breaks off that game. Fortnite is as it used to be. Like, it lacked a lot of truly attention. Nah, I'm good. Like, I lost. I'm waiting till the 20. I'm still going to hop on, but it's not as much as it used to be. Nice. I'm telling you, flashlights are useless. I fucking hate flashlights right now. Flashlights are useless, dog. Did you see how he just turned to the wall? Flashbangs are better. Alright, I'm a little bit bored right now with Save the World. Until they updated. The update before that game is soon. Oh. That was me? Oh, I didn't know I got hit. Y'all know how to hit! Y'all don't need to take the hits! No! Go! Oh my god. You didn't have to do that. I don't want to lose her too. Now use that teleport. About the healing. I don't want the healing. I gotta get out. Not the double. Oh, the double hamster.
Just because I take a break doesn't mean I am a...
Yo, I had to refresh that ability. Imagine they put a cooldown on her. Yo, that's so dumb. That'd be so dumb. Yeah, man. That double blind. I had to do that double blind. Look how much blood points on that match. Hamster like, not the dumb blind.
Vader, don't be sweat. I never seen that ahead of you.
Mm-hmm. 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 That's the new prime outfit now. You should get it. Are you Twitch Prime? You don't have Prime? Dang, dude. Can I somehow get it for you? Can, like, I can get you the outfit or something? Like, since I am, like, what, I'm supposed to do a drop something? Like, I'm gonna get you the code, dude. Oh, I got the spirits. I don't want that shit. I already finished a damn thing. I didn't want to. I mean, I can probably get a friend to give it to me. Okay. Dang, dude. Can't believe you didn't get it. It's all good. I don't got no more cakes. Let's see here. What was it? Your generate speed increased it. I don't like it that much. I'm telling you, dude, just freaking. Go with this. I got like 20 cakes. My internet was gone for like drills, so I didn't get to use them. Oh man, poor thing. It's all right. There's a present here. There's a present here, mystery box. I got like, you got 20 cakes. Dude, I gotta get a lot of cakes on that character. I gotta make sure Adam gets his, you know what, I'm gonna get his cakes. I'm gonna get his cakes right now. You're gonna get his cakes. All P3 characters, I'm gonna keep their cakes. dudes! Ah! I'm gonna play like two matches and then I'm gonna head out, dude. Hold on. Hold up. Wait a minute. Consume my goodies. Look at that. All right, consume something good. Oh my god, I forgot about that one. Sorry, I put it in. These people are actually having good outfits. This fucking Steve's. Too bad your purse sucks! Babysitter, more like, no. That perk guy, we worked it and it's still bad. Look at that. They got a piece of finger, a tooth, and a goddamn 3 eyeballs, man. That's disgusting. Hamster, would you eat that, dude? Would you eat that kind of cake? Shoot. I want to try the old cakes. Being a part of the community. Something that is awesome was created, especially about being true. Puddle of joy. Wow, okay. And the fact that when they drew these events, I understand it's not easy for them. I understand it's not easy, but they're doing a good job so far now. Blood sacrifice every morning, great internet. Yep. Whenever I'm getting ready for a vacation, other players always end up sending me. Okay. I just hope more lore comes to this game, bro. I just saw someone say skins were toxic. In Fortnite? Yeah, in Fortnite. Yeah, skins are toxic in Fortnite, man. Oh, Dead by Daylight? Not really. I mean, look at, I got an Adam outfit that sent me that toxic, dude. I can't even see you, just letting you know he got Fearmonger. Yeah, dude. And he brought in Popko's Weasel. Thank you. Oh yeah, dude. Oh yeah. I know what you mean. I know what you mean on that. It gonna glow purple. We definitely need to avoid Drisa dreaming this out. It's so hard to tell when Victor coming. You can blind Victor, but you can't. You finally find it? Alright, cool. You can blind Victor, but you can't tell where he at. Oh, my bad, dude. I don't know if he's Nefer Pal or not. Shit, no! Ah. No, shit! She's coming back. Look, Hamster, you gotta drill it. You gotta make sure to drill that pebble good and clean all over there. What? I don't care, you got me. Get off of me! Hey, Trey. Yeah. Off me. Damn. Oh, Trey in my Twitch chat now. Nice. I think we regen that stuff, like I said, man. We should have been more captain when it comes to that gen. Victor's here. You have vacation next? Alright. Little asshole. Alright, we gotta get this gen down. We're not gonna be stuck. I knew we were gonna be 3-genning. Unless there's a gen on the other side. I won't do the vacation till next week. I can't even tell where she is. I mean, till next month, dude. I'm holding off. I'm trying to save up to 8 days now. Can you come on Fortnite, please? I'm not playing Fortnite tonight. I'm taking a break from Fortnite right now. I'm taking a break off it right now. Until we actually get something good for it. Come on. Ah. Oh, that's mine, baby. That was mine. I mean, I could have drawn it down, but nah. Ha 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 Oh, you better get me to the hub! Better get me to the hub!
Yeah, man, I ain't playing Fortnite tonight because right now ain't much going on it.
There's no gen. There's no other thing on it right now. After the stream, I need help in adventures.
Yeah, I play two more and then I'll help you with that, dude. Alright. How you not firing ventures already? But I'll help you already. Because you only got like three more days left in ventures. Hey, yo! You camping me, dog! What? No. I'm out. Leave me alone! Bro, leave me alone! Where is the dog? I gotta go. Oh, it is? I'm tired. Yeah, I do. I'm gonna do two more. I mean, one more after this, then. Mm-hmm. Cause I want to hop off at 2:30, and right now it's 2:17, so I'm gonna try it. Damn. I hope you adventures, but damn, dude, you gotta get up there, adventures. I'm already up the ice. I'll be off the stream though. Trey. Dang, Trey, you gotta get back in cosplaying, dude. I want you to get back in cosplaying, alright? You haven't cosplayed in a long ass time, for real. Just got artist masks? I don't know what I'm gonna get. I hope I get other girls' masks. I wish they did it for Adam. But teachers don't go there, I guess. I don't know who go there. Dang, that is bacon. That was actually bacon-flavored tuna. Not smiling right now. This is tuna bacon. This is tuna with bacon. This is tuna with bacon all the time.
There we go. And what am I gonna get? Hey, Michaela!
Michaela with her shitty head. Okay.
I'm sorry. So, this is hers, right? Yeah. Mm-hmm. All right, let's do this. Hold on, what was the challenges again? This is a different one, right? Oh, I didn't know that. Complete a total of 3 days and successfully break gins. Oh, successfully said. Okay, that makes sense. And I'm gonna skip the trial as her. Yay! I don't like doing that voice. Never again. Makes me miss Dick. This will be my last because I'm not trying to be on here too long. Although I'm enjoying it though, Hampson. I'm enjoying it, buddy. Come on, man. You just got two of those? These community challenges. Yeah, these community challenges are annoying, dude. They are. But it's for the blood points, man. It's for the blood points. It's for the everything. No, I want that. You can have that stupid thing. You can have that.
That's a lot, dude. That's a lot. That's a lot to do. That is a lot.
Well, I mean a lot, I mean a lot, a lot.
Look, another Twisty V.
Yay.
I don't have Blast Mine with her yet. That'd be crazy funny if I did. Alright, I gotta try to escape the Traveler. Escape the Traveler.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Boring.
But hey, it's a bloody party. That's good enough.
Yay.
Wow!
The only thing I'm kind of annoyed about is that the Hedy's office piece is locked behind a community chest. I know, dude. That's annoying. So. Yeah, dude. I don't know how you feel. I'm still a little annoyed that that has not became a map yet. Why that Neo Tokyo... I don't know. Like, I don't care. I don't care about him, too. I really don't care. It's weird, too, dude. I made a joke about it too, where it was like showing Maurice the horse, and he just pull out, he just like, and then pull him back in. I'm like, what? I mean, he's back into a second. Her looks pretty.
Yeah, it does.
I'll be back in a second.
Those hunters? Hunters! She got one hit hatches. Cause if she got one hit catches, she's sweating. Okay. One hit. Okay. Yeah, she's sweating. That she's sweating. She's sweating. How you fine?
I bet she got Iron Maiden. Okay, she don't got it. You're level 10 in other thing. I've been out already. I'm already at 100 dirty in adventures. Cause I be grinding up on there. I started like ventures like a month, and I'm already in like the high zone. She's trying to get me off the gym, but right now I'm trying to get this gym done now. We're not trying to be all the way, man. Okay. No, that, no, my bad. That's look at her. That's Michaela. I be. She sound like her though. Don't do it. It's not worth it. She's something. Fuck. That's it. I gotta get her. Why are you going back? Oh, okay, makes sense. Ah! Leave her alone. I would hit on you if I had to. Poor girl getting chased. Alright, there we go. Alright, good. I see it. You be typing this and playing the game at the same time. I know that for sure. She's got a killer shot too, man. I can't even, I guess she don't come down here, that'd be great. That'd be so good. You can multitask. Please don't bully, I won't bully. What we need to do though, is get the agendas. Bro, come on!
We gotta heal her up right now. Bro, what? Hamsters! Dang it! Dang it, everybody's going down except for me. I'm not even on anything. You gotta just be careful. Use my thing. Yeah, use it. Watch out, he's coming. Hanson, come to the locker. Okay. Finish up your chin then. Just in case it's just... It should have picked the gym. We need to get her out though, like I said. We're still on 3 gyms. And y'all 3 already on death loop. She getting chased. At first. Look right at me and didn't see me. Yeah, she did. I need to get the other thing too. Scared! Ass got scared, but I wasn't trying to risk it this time. I'm sorry. I already did my thing. I can't do much. Damn, man. I saved it once. Can't save it again. After this, just don't rush me. Don't rush people, okay? I should have held up when I had a chance. Get you, man. They're all right. My friends gave me. Okay, cool.
All right. I'm helping now. I escaped. I was wondering if the hat's gonna spawn. Yeah. Yeah. Dang, man. The killer's name, I can't. Wait, where? I love feet. I mean, she got some feet, man. But, alright. I'm gonna hop over Fortnite right now for him. Alright, we'll play some more, Saturday. I can't deal with the names anymore. I know, dude. Alright, I'm gonna hop over to Fortnite just to help him out a bit. But yeah. Hop over here now. Hold up. Before I do, I need to look what I got because I just got the dang. Dang, though, I escaped it, but luckily it spawned over where I don't think it's at. Hold up. Mm-hmm. Help y'all on stream before I hit on bed because it's 2:37. I can help you out like, well, too. But yeah, hamster. Good job, though. But I'm sorry that you died. Dang, though. I saved Claire once. I save her once. I'm telling you, dude. Man, I'm an artist. I don't want no damn artist, man. But I got it. She weird. But yeah, hamster. We play this Saturday, dude. We're gonna play this Saturday. Friday is my day. I'm not gonna do it. I'm gonna take a break off of stream, dude. So I get some good night rest. Like that. I'm not going to be home Saturday. All right, Sunday. If you had requested on Sunday, and I would do it. All right. If you be here Sunday, if you and Zombie Man, Psycho Zombie, if y'all be here, I would do it. It's my birthday. I'm going to my pops because my cousin is having her bachelorette party. So my mom is going to be okay. Yeah, tell her don't drink too much. All right, I know she's gonna drink a lot. Moms love to drink. Have fun, Elise. Try to enjoy yourself. So I can't play Fortnite on my PS4 on my other thing. I don't know what's up, but I can't play on here on my PC. Like, I actually play it correctly because I don't think it can handle it. It can't handle it. It's just sad. Alright, there it is.
Yo.
Hello there, Sebastian. You here? Oh shoot. Alright. Why you play my stream over here? Right? I don't know why. You do what you want to do, but. Alright, here we go. Yeah, I catch up in adventures, man. Just don't wait till the streamer. You gotta do it yourself, buddy.
Yeah.
Not convenient. You wait so late, man. You could have been doing this while I'm at work, dude. Well, you don't see, so you be asleep by then.
here. I've just got a mythic hero.
Who is it?
I think it's Sleep.
Am I gonna get super?
Yeah, no, it's Swordmaster Ken.
But half of you go, if you're going to bed right now, I hope you're good night, buddy.
So what does Swordmaster Ken do? Increase your speed.
Master Ken?
Yeah.
Since he unlocked your ability. Master Ken? No. Master Swordsman?
Yeah, Master Swordmaster Ken.
Okay, so this is what he do. Swordmaster Ken. Well, when you go into ninja mode, you know that when you go into that shadow-like type move, when they transform, it increase your attacks, you increase your sword damage by 75.
Oh.
Mm-hmm. You gotta be grinding up for adventures, dude. We all in the weaker zone, but I guess we do it. See what's up here.
All I need to do is just we can grind and resupply.
You got
God, why eliminate and collect?
Because I want your struggle for letting me get back on Fortnite. And I said I wasn't going to get back on Fortnite.
Ah, fine. I do have a gold 74
weapon. I mean, at least you get a lot from this. Did it work? I'm surprised you put the code in right the first time. You know, I hate the codes, dude. When I put in the Dwight Crow, the very first code was the Dwight Crow. And it worked it. And I was like, where's the Dwight Crow? I was searching for it. You next to what it was? Because it was a killer charm. I was like, come on, dog. But it's okay, because we do have our own, too. Oh, my God. I thought it was like... I wasn't even 3 enemies, that was 1.
Don't forget to collect those husk and mist monster samples. Strike hard, strike fast, strike fear into the heart of the horde. Don't forget, the storm is closing in, so watch the map. Bonus objectives are in play.
Hell yeah, best to grind up on adventures. Let me grind up on adventures while I'm gone, dude, guys. This event is going to be over with in the next few days. Bro, what the heck? Why didn't work? What?
I hope not.
You getting wrecked, man.
I got the trashiest weapon.
Sorry, I got some. You got the trashiest weapon.
Woo! Come back, kid!
Woo! Come back, kid!
Alright. Do you have any malachite?
They need to make them smaller. I can't drop items in ventures. Items you cannot drop.
Look.
Mm-hmm.
Dropped it.
I mean, you dropped it, but here's the thing. I can't see it. Use your sword. That's what Ken Bake off. You hear me?
They just killed me.
Rex, I see some astral damage, baby! Alright, I'll be on my nerves now. There we go. Those cold hamsters need to be short, dude. Like, they're really annoying. Did you just dance? Oh.
I can get 121 Silent Spectre if I get
Nah, I danced when he spawned. When he died, the camera still focused on the death. The camera is still focused after he's you know, left. And then when he respawned back in. Oh my god. Get away from me! Oh my god, he's searching for this. Oh, he's not eating that. You're mine, baby. Get him. I love this gun. The super shred is so awesome. Watch this. Oh, they should just be like, yeah, you know, just a regular cone, dude. Just a regular cone. Oh. No! You fool!
Tell me if you get a bright core.
I can't tell you. I mean, I can look for it, but you know. I said use a sword with him. Use a sword so you can do more damage with it. You don't have a sword? Swords, not pickaxe. And you know. Dang, man. Alright, Hampson, thank you for joining in, buddy. Thanks for joining in the stream and have fun with me on DVD. Like I said, I was planning to do that tonight. I was going to stay on that a little bit longer. But I'm going to stay on here until 3 and, you know, so I can head on out and get some rest for work. I don't know what he was doing, but he's dead.
My sword does nothing.
Go to Shadow Stance. You have to go in Shadow Stance so you can activate the ability. Oh, wait, down. I can't pick up you, by the way. I can't. I'm coming. Keep doing it.
Why are you dancing on me?
I'm sorry. Because I like the animation, the video. The bees are annoying, huh? You about to die again.
Why can't they just remove the bees?
They would, the but they are part of the behind. I heard I got you. Not good.
Oh my god. Are you kidding me? I just used my adrenaline rush.
lay down for the count again. Hold on, I'm coming.
Oh God, you're slow. Stop dancing on me.
It was how sweet of you.
I don't think we're going to do it unless we're going strong. I have.
It looks dumb. It looks nasty, doesn't it? Yeah. What is that? Is that green pea? is that
green
leaves? Nah, it's... Yeah. We got green leaves.
Is it green beans on a tree? On the wizard.
My animation got cut, and they took away my animation. Yeah.
We're not gonna do it. Oh yeah, we did it.
I ain't gonna do it. Bullying me, dude. Now you're gonna have to die.
Bullying what?
Take her from out of here. You should wait. Back up. Right there. Good. It's two takers!
It's
getting too dangerous.
I'm
pulling you out now.
Light the fire. That's not a sword. You had an axe. I said a sword, not an axe.
I was using the ability for them.
Okay.
I'm level 1, are you kidding me? Hopefully I'll level up a couple times.
So I went to on VR. I went to the logs area, and Kyle was there. I went there as Raybot, and he responded to her, saying, "You seem taller. Did you got legs?" That was crazy, dude.
Venture level increased.
Yeah, we're not getting much from that. I think I said the other way. I don't think it's just. Oh, yeah, I did put that on storage, bro. You're gonna like this new event. I mean, it's old, man. This thing came out. I don't know how old you are, but yeah, it came out before you. So why you still like it? Like primary school. Her gun is the bundle bush, and the other girl is the six shooter. It's a much harder limit to collect.
Can we just after this you stop helping?
I gotta go to bed, man.
Fine.
Hey, at least I'm helping you get a little bit more for you now. Where you at on this? Yeah. Where you at on here? You're on level 10. So I can easily kill them.
If I level up twice in one mission, I get a weapon. Supercharger.
Good.
Ooh, wait, make me part of the leader for a second. Oh.
I can't because I'm in a mission.
After this mission, yeah, can you just put in resupply and then sit out?
Resupply?
Yeah.
I have to hit out. Oh, but I can sit. I sit out for you. That's it. But I'm gonna do that.
But you need to put it in first and then sit out, cause I can't put it in. No high power level to put it in on it.
I don't know, man. Cause I had a good deal yesterday. I said,
"Wait, which one is this?"
This is a limited collect again. I'm trying to do the quickest missions just cause I gotta get sleep.
Isn't resupply a quick mission?
We've got an opportunity to strike an approaching horde. What? Get ready for a fight. We've got 10 minutes to take out as many husks as possible.
Yep,
if you bag enough husks, we win. If you don't, we don't.
Don't forget to collect those. So you're going to put in resupply and then sit out for them. Strike
fast, strike fear. I'm not even clear, but if you can. Don't forget, the storm is closing in, so you're a ninja.
We've got updated objectives. We've got creepers husking all over the place, but keep an eye out for encampments.
Oh my god, here comes two takers every time!
Thunderbolt as well.
The survivor got you killed? Oh my god, the survivor got you killed. Look, he getting chased, baby! Getting chased. He's dead, son. He's dead. Ooh, I spawned all on the other side. I can't get some. Yeah, that survivor dead. Yeah, that guy ran over. He got annihilated. That's about it.
Oh,
ain't dying, dude.
Yeah.
Saved my life. Thanks.
Can you at least put in a resupply machine before you go on?
Like I said, it's 3 a.m. here. I gotta get bed.
We need to salvage what we can from that drone. Activate the drone to begin.
Alright, that's fine. We do a resupply.
We've got hunters. Defend the drone.
Once we get into the mission, we can leave. So, Wait, yo?
Yeah.
Alright. Just put in the resupply mission, please. And then once we get into the mission, you can leave.
Nah, I'm going in.
What?
I'm going in.
You're going in it?
Yeah.
Oh. Cave. I swear a golden bird just came up here and I knew it. I'm searching stuff. Searching what I'm doing.
Collect and search.
God, this is a smasher.
Sorry.
Oh.
building.
Man, I'm telling you this, man. Did a mission, buddy.
What?
Did a mission, we failed it.
How much HP do you have? Search six more things.
Mm-hmm.
If I don't, what the mission,
you lose everything.
There's nothing else to say. Right, I need to search 500. I did it. Grab what you can before evacuating. Swooping. I'm gonna just email.
Sorry.
Go to challenge the cut. Good job, team. Alright, you can log off now.
Alright.